after 3 hours, I'm up to 175 fish, still fishing at 3.5 metres. And I need to make some more bread in a few minutes. It stopped running there, which I thought it would. Fish are still there and they're still coming. It's not quite as rapid as what it was before, but the fish are still there, and I may have to go small on the bread. even when you're struggling for bites, you still need to be feeding. If you stop feeding, the fish won't come back. If you keep feeding, they come back. Now on 191, I started to get one or two better fish. When it doesn't drag on the weed. It's a lot slower than it was, but...
Hello, Barry.
See ya. And that was 200 fish. I'll carry on for about another hour. It's not very rapid at the moment at all, but still fish bit there to be caught.